my trip to Artsakh. Khanjasar Monastery is one of the important religious centers in Armenia, Artsakh, and the whole world. Why the whole world? You will know. In 1211, the Prince Hasan Jalal, the Armenian prince of Inner Hachin, goes to Jerusalem for the pilgrimage. Since he was a believer and lover of prayer, the angel appears to him and says to him that the head of the Saint Johann the Baptist is in the hands of two monks. They are arguing about taking it. Take the hand and take it with you to your country. Thus, Prince Hasan Jalal implements the order. The head of John the Baptist is placed under this holy table. Khanjasar has been a small monastery since the 7th century. Prince Jalal built this beautiful monastery in the year 1240 AD. The monastery is named after Saint John the Baptist in Khanjasar. In this monastery, many miracles happen. Nowadays, miracles happen too. In the autumn of 1992, we were praying in Khanjasar Monastery and the enemy was over the hills near us. Suddenly, we saw a picture of an angel, which still exists today. And this is one of them, a witness. Here is the picture of the second angel. This was a great hope for us, for the struggle of the faithful people. According to the commandment of Prince Hasan Jalal, he asked to be buried here in front of the entrance to the Khanjasar Monastery for the citizens to cross over it while going to confess their sins.